I'm gonna do that, yeah. It's fucking funny. I'm playing Quantum Break Mission 2. Quantum Break, part 2. Update. Guys, we're continuing. I will, Joe. In fact, I kind of want to do it right now.
Let's talk about
So
the
funny.
Tesseract incident.
So funny.
I just transported you
I
from the
will.
university to the ground zero operations center.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away, right now! You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
Yeah, these are based on like real characters, and when I finish the mission, Joe, like it does my decisions. It when I finish the mission, it plays a 45-minute long real episode with the real actors based on my decisions, and then I play the game more, and then it shows me the real like there's a movie.
Assisted you in some way?
Then this
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
Because I'm badass.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
What's this? Collecting sources allows Jack to upgrade. Oh, cool. Reach focus, I like that. I like that. Now what do I do? Oh, one up there, huh? That's gonna be so funny when I put that donation thing. I won't even put a goal, Joe. I'll literally just. I should just keep that activate Windows thing there and just have that fucking thing there. Like, yo, dude, feed me money so I can take care of this and never take care of it. Weird.
Only way forward. Weird.
Some time triggers allow Jack to manipulate the timeline. What are you talking about? Oh, cool. I'll allow it. I'll allow that.
Okay, doesn't last. When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
All right, damn.
Believers.
No, you stay here. I'm in charge.
He's a boss.
Do you feel in charge?
I might have to climb in through the roof.
You always have to climb it through the roof. Always. Thought I saw Pikachu on the wall. Where? Did not see Pikachu and I missed him. I can manipulate time, but I can't climb a brick wall. But if you saw Pikachu and I missed him, I'd be really sad. I always try and catch them all. Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry
dock. I'm heading to the island. Roger. We'll have the chopper. Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth. Want us to send additional
teams to search for Joyce? Let's turn up this volume. Oh, and I need to, Pharaoh's confession goes.
What about Jack Joyce?
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn.
My bad. I didn't turn on my...
I have it! And let's slip the dogs of war!
You'll come to me. Alright, my bad.
At the gala? You're sure? Positive.
I need that keyboard thing going. I got a late start. Usually I have all that stuff going, but I was really working on that bit thing.
That chart was the first sign. Monarch had built an entire PR campaign to protect their reputation.
Oh, dude. I told Hannah, I was like, I can't wait to have Esme be able to play the Game Boy. I want her to have a Game Boy and the original Pokemon games. That is going to be a super special experience. The Jopa, yeah. See, Hannah P. Jopa's up in here. Big Jopa. Oh yeah. Yeah, we just had another baby, little baby boy. Oh, I wrecked that guy. Oh! Tora from the Flora. And Luca. Where am I supposed to go now? I need to use my spider senses.
This elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures.
Generator. Yes, there's going to be a generator for sure. I just have to find it. There's always a generator or a key or some stupid ass thing that you need. Explosives. Here's a generator.
There we go.
Hi, Hannah. What is that?
Hello?
Jack,
this is Wilder. Who is it?
You're the one my brother was.
What you want, woman?
The one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about
dry docks? If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm.
No, Jack. The fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he.
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen.
He'll keep coming back. Watch. We'll see another Will. I've seen two Pauls.
If you find Serene, you're not going to be asking questions. Think this through.
I seen two Pauls last night that came out of the damn machine. They were talking to each other. So if I seen two Pauls, you best believe you're going to see his brother, because he said when he looked up at the guy before he got shot in the head, that I'm never going to stop trying. Why would you say that when you're going to get a bullet in the head unless you know that you can come back? That's why I think he's going to come back.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
No coincidence there, that's for sure. We are...
Please just let me go.
You did good, Amy. Broadcast just went out, but Hatch wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal.
Cool.
Dave will feed you the lines.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you?
Ooh. Oh snap! That was cool. Not gonna lie, that was pretty cool. Game has sick graphics.
You, from the protest, what do you?
I am so sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
Nice green screen, lady. Wish I had it.
For the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack.
For what?
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault.
You obviously did your hair. Some nice kicks, girl.
Listen, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so.
God damn it.
Take me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you.
That's it. Are you single, or are you some lunch? Oh, you want to go into the Death Valley? Okay. I get it.
Oh, I knew Marnock had a dark.
Do you like cats, puppies?
They're controlling the entire meat.
It's a nice box.
It's too big.
They can, trust me.
Well, where are we going? You gonna open this gate? I got time powers, I can't open it up. No shit, it's locked.
Okay, there must be a gate control around somewhere.
Yeah,
spider senses?
Monarch's twisting the story for the moment.
He's been able to, like, rip through every door he's come across. He's amazing. Tell her hey back. On the Joe on the green screen. I need a green screen. Not for me. I actually want to just have a green screen for content, so that like I can go outside and film some stuff behind a green screen, and then actually use that as content for some of my stuff.
We need to get to this side of the gate somehow.
I actually enjoy my setup, but I don't want a green screen on it. Wait. What the hell happened?
To get to this side somehow.
Did I come in here and push a button? I was looking at you, Joe.
I'm not going anywhere until you're on this side of the gate.
Oh, fuck. I know what I gotta do. I gotta slow it down. My bad. I forgot there's a time game. Yeah.
Them.
Do you want some lunch? Or?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. Something new to look forward to.
You know, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
I am the one.
You really want to open that can of worms?
You just defied physics.
I would also think about put a green screen in the entire room and run the video game on roof, ceiling, and four walls and run it on there, and then you walk through the game. Interesting.
We're locked out.
Use your shoulder.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Why don't you use your shoulder?
Yeah, that should work.
Whatever.
Wait here.
Okay, well, I'll fill you in with what I know, but when you put the pieces together, it all goes banana pancakes. So everyone thinks that Monarch is run by this smarmy asshole named Martin Hatch.
Yeah, I was thinking about doing something like that, where I was just in, like, old games, and, like, literally in the game, and be playing the game. I'd have to walk and, like, have a controller, but controllers are wireless, so I could do it, and then be an interesting thing, like, narrate, like, within the game. And then I also thought about taking old, like, Spanish shows and, like, taking away their subtitles and then redoing green screen over them and, like, putting me in them in the shows and then changing the subtitles and then making a show around me. And then I have, like, all the stock footage from these, like, soap operas that I could change the subtitles for. But I've only been doing this for about 3 months, so I can only do so much, Joe. You just saw my donation thing that I made today. How do I get the hell up this thing, dude? Reach the open window. How?
Need to get up there.
How? There we go. He's like Tomb Raider, but different. Oh shit! Huh. Well, okay. Okay, well, apparently I can't teleport in the air. Oh, that's the problem, Joe, is you either get complacent and you're like, yeah, this is good, and then that's how you stream, or you realize every single time, how could I make it better next time? That thing that I just showed you where I'm eating those coins, it's super funny, and I'm super happy with it. My brain tells me 10 different ways I can make it better, and make it look better, and make it just better. I could do it. Now that I can do that, I can make a lot of things, but fuck, man, I only have so much time. God, I can only be so much. My shit will be cool in a year, dude. When that timer says not 101, but it says 350 days, man, my shit should be pretty unlocked then. How do I fucking get over there? I don't know.
Is that another one of those?
Oh, I get it. This would be more in time. I will.
Alright, that's it.
Cool.
Made it. Now to get to that door.
Huh. Shut up.
Did you forget about me in there? Finally. Good work.
I got in here on my own. You were supposed to do all the hard work. You said after I saved you that you were going to help me. Why don't you go climb your ass up those trains and do some time travel bullshit?
Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far.
Shit.
Things got very violent.
I'm so sorry, Jack. They forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you could have done.
You use my name, huh?
Oh.
Alright. Use my name.
This isn't a negotiation.
Alright.
The sentence is death.
Jack, you should take a look at the map.
Oh, okay. You're not killing your ass today.
Ground Zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop.
Yeah, this room right here, this is definitely a stream room. Someone's been playing some VR streaming for sure.
We have unfinished business.
Yeah, I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay, stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Find that HTC Vive. Somewhere around here.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died.
Ooh.
When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Awful.
We're under attack!
For you? My powers were unpredictable.
That was cool.
They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
Oh shit! Hey, Joe, you still here?
Still
if you are still here, maybe you can actually help me out, dude, because I love, like, critical feedback, dude. Has your stream been lagging? Like, is this good quality stream, or is there lagging? Is it choppy? Like, aside from when I was rendering, of course you're going to lag out then. But, like, other than that, is it pretty smooth on your side? Spider senses. We're supposed to go. My back camera is a piece of shit. It's an LG G7, actually. I'm gonna be getting better cameras. By that. Damn, these guys are strong. Give me that shotgun. Ooh, advanced assault rifle. I've never seen one of those. Oh boy, that one's cool. Cool. Step to me, man.
I kicked the shit out of it.
Got wrecked. shit. Damn. Damn, dude. Oh, man. Boom. Bye-bye, Joe. You know where to find me.
Yeah. Any idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks.
That's cool.
Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it open?
Your shoulder, dude. You've broken open all the other doors. Remember, you were in the main lab. You didn't have the key code. Use your shoulder. Remember?
Yeah.
Apparently, they're intending to say hi back with a grudge. So there's that. Regarding some kind of chronon particle harvesting operation. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm looking into it.
Oh, cool. Oh, man, they cleared this out. They're going to have a co-stream, dude.
Turn off security.
Uh-oh. Jack, they're coming your way.
What's up, Joe? Welcome back. Joe, are you going to play World of Warcraft Classic when it comes out in a couple months? Because I'm actually thinking about playing that. Day one, I think I'm going to play that World of Warcraft Classic. First time I died. What about World of Warcraft Classic? What you thinking about that?
Hey, just turned off security.
Maybe with a capital M. Look, he put a capital M on that shit. That's a strong maybe.
Hey, Sugar Cookie Man. Look, this is not what I got in the music business to be doing. To be a sugar cookie getter, you know, I'm a rapper.
Probably like gonna put one shell into him. I probably will play that because I've never played any of the expansions. I've only played the original. And I think I'm about that.
Thank you.
haven't been subscribed to World of Warcraft since before Burning Crusade. But I'm actually thinking about doing the damn thing. Purely classic. I will not play anything else. I'll play the classic one though. Come on, drop him already. Big Daddy over here. Well, they're not happy about Big Daddy going down. Wow, you haven't played World of Warcraft in 2 years, Joe? That's kind of weird, huh? I thought that was like your big game. Why'd you stop streaming? What happened? You just over it? Life? Life happens, dude. Happens every fucking day, trust me. Tell me what's going on with Joe.
This is Papa Dragon. I want this mission high and tight. I want to be home for dinner.
Wow, sucks now. Is that just because of the player base, or is that because of the game they made now?
I did some digging. This Chronon operation is harvesting some kind of fuel. It's used to power a device called the CFR. Ever heard of it?
CFR? No, what is it?
I'm not sure, but it looks like it's at the center of everything Monarch's doing.
All levels will lower to a point that renders Ground Zero obsolete in the near future. I'm queuing up a presentation to make sure everybody remembers the essentials before we proceed. Hello, I'm Dr. Sophia Amaral. Over the past 6 years, Monarch has made vast technological advances in the area of Meyer's particles, better known as Chronon particles.
That's awesome. I love that. When I get that pistol.
Located within the Riverport Industrial
Fuck. Damn fuck. The game they made it is just bad. Yeah, see? That's what I'm saying. I don't know about all that expansion pack shit, but if I just looked at World of Warcraft as the game that I played, I bought it when it came out. The day it came out. And I played it. Battlegrounds didn't exist. It was being talked about. Like, when I was, like, level 50 and the cap was 60 and a grind for one level was, like, weeks. That's the game. Now, if I get that all HD'd out, then me and my family started playing ESO for a while. Elder Scrolls Online, I hear that's one of the top MMOs right now. So how's that going for you?
CFR? No, what is it?
I heard that game was trash when it came out, and I heard it's like really good now.
We got contact! In the area of the Chronon particles.
Oh, wow. God damn it, I hate these.
Stop firing!
cool.
We'll be transported from this location to the Monarch headquarters, where the CFR is located.
It's good to have that game that you can play with the family. It used to be Overwatch with me and Hannah, but we stopped playing Overwatch. Like, 3-4 months ago we stopped playing Overwatch. We've been trying to find a game we can play, and I think World of Warcraft Classic is going to be the one.
We refer to this area as the Red Zone, where time no longer flows.
Damn, fucking horrible aim. Google still plays Skyrim now. Skyrim's off. I played Skyrim in VR on my PlayStation VR, and that was the best way I've played Skyrim. Awesome. I got further than I've ever gotten. Skyrim in the VR. Fighting dragons with swords and shields, shoot flames out of your fucking fingers and shit. This is cool as it sounds. I don't know if you played that yet, Skyrim VR, but my god, it's awesome.
No clear exit down here. May have to head upward. There's gotta be something I can use to get up there.
There is something. What was the point of that? But I almost bought it this last Steam sale just to have. Do you have a VR? Come on, dude. There you go. Look at this. What now? Get that shield. I'm not very good. Now what?
Jack, I found documents here about some kind of private gala Marnik is hosting tonight.
Tonight? After everything that's happened?
It has something to do with their future plans. Serene's delivering a speech and the guest list has everybody from Monarch higher-ups to big-shot scientists to the mayor of Riverport, which raises the question, why now?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
Well, what am I supposed to do here? I don't know what to do. I don't want to fall. I worked so hard to get out there. houses. So I have to, I did want to fall.
Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
Hello,
okay,
Riverport.
Looks like the trailer
this
has power
Teresa
now.
Said Mac, filling in for Bobby Radford. Bobby's
okay.
Taking a break for health reasons. I'm sure you'll
join me. Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch just got footage of your lady friend sniffing around some confidential Monarch files. Kind of a big no-no around here.
Amy, I gotta go back for her.
God, why?
I'll pick her up.
Thank God.
I'm on my way to Paul at the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack? Don't do anything stupid.
Well, nice. Joe, what about,
it's gotta be another way to get through here.
What about, Halo Reach? You play Halo Reach? Cause I'm gonna probably get into Halo Reach.
Amy. Jesus. Close one.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Yeah, take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
That's cool. Cool.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there.
Enemy spotted!
And it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks answering.
Come on!
Oh! Yeah, they're releasing Halo Reach on PC. Comes out like a month or something. With online multiplayer and everything. I think I might play that. I don't know about any of the new Halos and shit, but Halo Reach is fucking cool. God damn it.
Lanka!
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
Clear that the workshop was in the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see that. And it seemed to be the
hell?
Oh. Joe, be talking right now, man. It's just crazy right now. I gotta try to handle this shit right now. God damn, dude. Cool. No, I'm with you on that. I mean, I'll take the Halo Reach on PC over World War Warcraft Classic. Yeah, I'm totally gonna do the Halo Reach though. I plan on probably playing that for a while. I mean, shit, I don't know. That multiplayer is great. After Reach, it got weird. The hell is going on, man? Shit is hitting the fan. Transformer yard of enemies. There's only one enemy there, and I put a straight shell straight to his head. This guy, he ain't doing nothing. Angry Ted! What's up, everyone? Angry! What's up, everyone? Angry Ted! Angry Ted! I just made a new, give me a bit donation of a penny so you can see it. A new, bit donation animation. You'll love it. I'm only asking for you for a penny. Just give me a penny. Angry Ted! You coming through raiding, dude? What you doing with them raids, dude? You know how it is. Angry Ted is one of those streamers that just, not only has he got quality content, he's always angry. I mean, he's always angry, let's get that right. But he's got a big heart. He's like the Grinch, dude. His heart might be three sizes too small, but he still saved Christmas. That's Angry Ted for ya. But Ted, I did, I spent all day creating a new animation for my bit donation. I'm super proud of it. It's incredibly, different. But, it's pretty cool. I spent all day doing it. Oh, yeah. Let's see it. That's not... Got it? What the hell is that? What the fuck is that? One second, let me go to my dashboard and copy that alert box, just in case, dude. But that is fucking not it. Pardon my French, but I didn't work all goddamn day for that crap. Okay? So I've got to copy that, go back in my editor, stupid little triangle thing. Who the hell invented that stupid little triangle thing? Not me. I'll tell you that right now, it wasn't me. We're gonna go here. We're gonna control V it. Try it now, Angry. No. They're all the same. You should only need to give me a penny. 10's always nice. 10 pennies always do good, but let's try it now. Come on with it, Teddy. What the fuck, dude? That makes no sense to me. At all. Because if I do the test widgets on the bits, it works. Why would it not do that? Okay, I'm gonna do this differently then. I'm gonna delete my original alert box. I'm gonna delete my original alert box. Remove. Remove. I didn't work all damn day for it not to work. And Joe's seen it. It's actually pretty damn cool. And then I need a browser source. Okay, and there's gonna be, alerts. Add source. And you gotta go here, and you gotta go face like that. Got it. Angry, I hate to say it again, man, but test that penny. Hey, dude, it's classic. I saw it and it was great. See, Joe's like, if it doesn't work, I'll just play test bit and it will play. I just really want it to work naturally. It should work. So let's see. Oh shit, no way. Are you fucking kidding me? All right. Well, I'm gonna change to Quantum Break because still says I'm playing Time Warpers. Update that info. And that still does that. Why would that do that? How does that make any fucking sense at all? The alert box is all set up. The bits are set up. They're enabled for bits alert. I don't get it. Well, here it is for you, Angry Ted. I'll do the, here it is for you now.
Friendly target identified.
Friendly unit destroyed.
destroyed.
All right, but why won't that play naturally? Oh, okay, here we go again.
Friendly target identified.
Oh god, that's awesome. I don't know, dude, why wouldn't it play that though? Like when I hit test widget, that's what plays. But when you donate to me, it doesn't play. Yeah, I know. I know. I'm really happy with it. I'd be happier if it would play when you donated. That's why I'm like I don't know why it's not doing it. When I test widget for bits, it's okay. But when I get bit on Twitch, it won't work. I don't know. Angry Ted, you got any ideas, man? I'm actually really confused of why if I test it, it would play, but if you give me a bit, it wouldn't. Now I'm still kind of new to this, but in the alert box, these bit alerts are enabled. Oh, see? If set to enable, alerts will show as normal. If set to disable, bit alerts will not show up. This can be useful if you're a big streamer and you don't want to be flooded with alerts. No, it's enabled. Enable custom HTML. Oh, same with that. Open bit message settings. Enabled. More variations. Oh, you know what? I wonder if that's it. One second, Ted. I think I found it, Teddy. All right, test it now. What if I disable them all? That's what I just did. I just disabled all those different variations. I didn't know there was those different variations. All right, give me a bitty. Give me the bitties! Please? Yes! There it is, dude.
Target identified.
There it is, dude. Fucking thank you, Angry Ted, for helping me with that, man. Woo! Cool. Alright, I'm gonna get back to this game, dude. Thank you, Ted, for helping me with that, man. Maybe I'll make, like, three variations of that one. Each one, like, longer and funnier.
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. He knew the fracture would occur.
10+1, dude.
He never tried to stop it.
Friendly target identified.
It's awesome, dude. I think that's awesome. You don't think that's awesome, Ted? It's okay. You think that's weird? It's okay, dude. I think it's fucking awesome. I think it's super funny. Oh, man.
Will never told you what he did in that workshop at Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
Oh.
Absolutely no entry. I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
Oh shit!
Hell! What is this?
That's looks like you.
What the hell? What is this? That already happened. What the fuck?
Weird. My spider senses. Hey, thanks, Angry Ted. I gotta keep coming up with it.
Well.
And it wasn't easy. Hey, at least they got housekeeping. Look, shit's moving around. Shit's being clean. Someone putting in some work. Oh, they moved that?
There's no words to describe it. Will was gone. He was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about. Everything he tried to protect me from. It surrounded me. A puzzle. Trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant. His career. Obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there?
Damn, son.
It never failed. It works. It works.
N- need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
Countermeasure.
I hope to God this works.
Will. It's gone.
Weird shit.
I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack. Overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago.
Damn. All right, Marty McFly, what are we doing now?
Dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul.
Yeah.
There was something wrong with Paul. Cronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
The only reason he killed him is because he knew he'd come back. They've been playing this game for a while, I bet.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting you at...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
Oh, be a bunch of guns. Probably going into a matrix room. Oh, the backcam is because honestly, when I go to sleep, I stream like idle games that like idle along all night. So the backcam watches the TV and stuff go. But yeah, other than that. It's just look cool. Also, I play VR games, and then in the middle is a third camera that I usually have on the right angle. So when I'm playing VR, you get the three angles of me in the room moving around. Other than that, shit, I don't know. How you doing, though? I mean, as long as you like the doggy style camera, that's all that matters. Some people like it from the front, some people like it from the back. Either way, I'm here to just give it to the viewers, okay? Uh-oh.
Holy shit.
Move. I don't
know. Come on.
Yeah, actually, so let me show you, what my stream usually is, actually. Since you guys are here, I'm actually being a little bit lazy by having that just follow me horse thing. It's usually not what I have. Usually it's this.
You gotta go here, you gotta unplug this, you gotta plug this in. And you come over here and record here. Plug it in. All you do is just plug it in. Okay, you plug that in. Goes like this. Yeah.
And then you go over here to cameras. I think you can actually just, definitely didn't want to do that. I've never done that before. So that's what happens when you play all 200 clips at the same time. Whoops. Okay. Now that that's been experienced, I was going to turn this off. Being lazy, man. Yeah, I'm super sorry. I'd never done that before. I hit the button that says shit hit the fan and play everything. It's basically an explode computer button. Don't ever do that one. That being said, I usually have that. Okay, and then I usually have my Tiger. Don't forget about C80. So, yeah, that's, this is usually my normal setup, like this. Yeah, that's C80. He's cool. Woke up with a tiger in my bathroom. Funny. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do there. This damn boat keeps falling on me. wonder if I'm just supposed to maybe get, like, here? Yeah, maybe just here. Oh. Some Super Mario thing. Cool.
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
Hmm.
But we both know it did.
Oh, shit! The tiger? The tiger's name is C-80. C-80 is a really pretty cat. She's cool. Yeah, don't fuck around with C-80. She's the real deal.
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
That is gonna hurt.
Holy shit. Yeah, it is intense. Is that long for Sadie? It used to be my homeboy's lady. Name that song. Oh. It's C-80. Just think about it. It's C-A-T. C-80. In that song.
Need to get the hell out of here.
Girl, you crazy with it. The hell? This game is trip.
Jesus.
I haven't
been close, Jack. It's like a goddamn maze in here.
Almost unfair, actually. Like, I'm cool with, like, losing because I suck, but well, I'm glad that, hey, as long as she's laughing. Oh shit, he went all Exorcist. Yeah, he definitely looked bugged out to me. So I was like, he's going all Exorcist on me. I just want to beat this one level. I'm trying to just play one level of this a night because I actually like the TV show that plays. I'm like, oh, this show's actually, like, interesting. I bet you after this I'll play the episode that I get. Oh, I'm gonna smoke him, don't worry. God damn it, dude. Oh shit. No. Who else here? Got him.
Beth had been on her way to meet me.
Kit Kat?
She was frozen somewhere up there.
No. Dry dock. No, I don't. A catnap? No. Called a goddamn catastrophe. A whole damn catalocalypse. And when I go and I play Pokemon, my favorite goddamn Pikachu goddamn Pokemon is Caterpie. Okay? But let's not get too hypey now, because this cat behind me right here, he's in a straight dime catosis right now of pleasure. He'll catapult right over here. Come right after my jugulars. He likes the eyeballs, because I'm my cataracts. Alright, where the fuck are we going? Enough of these damn cat jokes.
Listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. Starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
Babysitter? You kidding me? I got good intel off that computer. Bitch.
My ride, my music. fuck are you people?
Cool. Oh, it's not done? I have a feeling something's gonna happen. Look at all the assets that's loading. It's loading up. Loading up all the assets. Get more assets. More loads. Jesus.
What led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said there was something important in his briefcase.
But right after this, when it goes to the episode, I'll switch over to see him and look at your link. What is it? What's the link of?
I guess this is it.
Unless it's something I gotta look at right now, the second I will.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
They're loading up so many assets. Look at all the assets. It's time to tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah, I bet you like the paycheck too.
Trying to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.
Will's key. Maybe it unlocks this.
Yo, what is it?
Key doesn't fit. Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for unwanted company. Can you find a way in, Jack?
I can always find a way in.
There's no way in over here.
Oh. You drive the car through the front door.
Huh. I could swear this is the same cab I was in when I came to the university.
It's a taxi. They all look the same, don't they?
I'll check the license plate on my phone and see if anything comes up, but I mean, it's a long shot.
I don't know. Oh, my spider senses. Oh, cool. It might turn me off from playing it too then. I'm still on the fence. Are you fucking kidding me? Supposed to do.
Whoa. Hey, I just looked up.
Fuck!
You need help up there?
No. I got this.
Careful up there.
This dumb game. With great graphics.
other is taken from the university. Friends of mine. What happened to them?
Should be released by now. Monarch convinced them the same thing they convinced everybody else. That what Monarch did at the university was necessary to protect
them from. Hey! Think I found a way in.
Yeah, no shit, you're in.
Yeah. Guessing your little video on the news. No offense.
Oh, birds! God damn it, birds always break time. Oh, no more birds? It's all okay.
Stutters aren't going away. Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
What the hell were you doing here, brother? Time travel experiments with rats? $12,000 moving bill. You must have hauled a lot more to this place than just some old boxes. You owned this place since 1999? Why didn't you tell me, Will?
Looks like he's trying to grow himself some weed in the refrigerator. I've been there too, brother. Desperate times come for desperate measures.
Working on it.
All right, let's take a look around. Down here. Nice work.
Thank you. Nobody ever tells me good job or nice work.
Directed. Me.
July 4th, 2010.
Whoa, this is like Saw 3.
I sent this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Shit.
What the?
Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it, because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing.
The fuck, dude? You couldn't have called me on the cell phone, left this in a voicemail?
Hurry.
Who the hell has a VHS tape in their pocket?
Holy shit.
What was that?
You recorded that for me in 2010?
How do you find a VHS and something recorded on a VHS in 2010?
The countermeasure's gone? It's not good.
Well, we'll talk about that for another time. The fuck does CRT TV come from, dude?
Help me push this out of the way.
Yeah, what kind of game you got, Joe? What you thinking, man?
Jack, your brother addressed that video to me.
What you thinking, Joe? What you got going on?
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish. But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it. But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who.
What you thinking, Jebel?
I'll give you the answer by pressing the button.
It is a reference, yeah. I was like, oh. Want to play a game? You hear that Chris Rock and Samuel Jackson are remaking that?
Crazy. Is that?
Yeah, I think so.
What, it's a super collider, huh? It's that machine. Yeah.
Second time machine.
That's the machine.
It changes everything.
Changes everything.
If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything. What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place?
We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens. Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait. Let's think this through.
Yeah, like...
It's not how
it... I can go into the machine like Paul did at the university. I helped him set it up. Then we activate the core, put the corridor in place, and set the date. I can do it, Beth.
I'm not so sure we could do this without
the messenger. Let's do it.
But you're right. We'll need the machine.
Right. Let's start with the core.
Explanation? Anybody?
I saw some kind of visions of this machine in his workshop. You must have hit it here. It says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Oh shit. Some big red letters.
What the hell's it look like?
A round thing in the middle. I can't activate the core till it's reset.
Of course he wants to get in here and do it. The last time he did it made him all powerful. And if I don't like spiders, but if someone told me it was a radioactive spider, I'd probably let the motherfucker bite me. Start the reactor.
Looks like I can reset the core from here.
You sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong.
He shouldn't be doing this. He shouldn't be starting the core.
This is what Will leads us to. We have to test it.
That's it. You know what happens when people, like, go into, like, chambers and test cores?
No! You'll flood the whole compartment!
He'll die.
The core is reset.
He's dead already.
We need to activate it from the control booth.
The controls are up here, according to the monitor.
It's too late.
Can't insert the date yet. Here goes nothing.
Most interactive part of the game is when you gotta push W and put this lever up. It's only on hard difficulty. Super difficult.
What was that?
You see me hold W? Wasn't easy. My finger actually hurts.
It actually worked. This was
okay.
The final step. We activate the core. Need to set up the machine first.
Okay, there's no way that thing should be exposed like that.
Okay, corridor.
Death.
Then the date. That was the order at the university.
Corridor. Well, where's the corridor switch? Oh.
There's a light blinking here. Might be what you're looking for.
There's a blinky light.
It's key activated. Will's key. Thank God.
Yes.
Will's key did that?
Who invited you to this party? You didn't even want
to
put out when I saved you.
That's my brother in a nutshell. Fuck. Let's just hope it still works. No.
What?
God damn it. I don't know. We were so close. I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
We don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse.
We
you
can't.
Know I'm right.
Stop. trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us.
Like how big?
We can't fix the machine.
Like this big? Pretty big.
But I might know somebody who can.
Who? Why are you telling me about this just now?
Sophia Amaral.
The Monarch scientist.
Why? Why weren't we going to her in the first place?
Research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite.
Paul told me. Or do you have her phone number? Google it.
That was not a friendly invitation. Jack, no.
Where's the hors d'oeuvres? I don't have any. Oh! Cool. Time for the real deal, dude. I'm gonna go get a soda pop. I'm gonna take a hit because now the best part of this game happens. I'll be right back. That's the best part of this shit.
The future used to be so clear when I was reliving the past. Once I caught up to the moment I had left, that ended. All I've had to go on since then are the plan and the visions. I knew Jack would come to me. I'd seen that. But I didn't know why exactly or how it would end.
There he is. You were right.
My visions of the future aren't always clear, but they don't lie.
Speaking of lies, Joyce is saying he's discovered his brother's time machine.
We've spent 17 years looking for it, and he finds it in less than a day?
Does sound unlikely.
Still, we know it's out there somewhere, and we don't know what his brother managed to tell him.
If he really has located the machine, why would he come here and tell you? Smart Money says he's trying to play you.
Maybe, but the machine is out there.
He's trying to play you, fool. Like a damn fiddle.
If Jack knows, I have to talk to him.
Dr. Joyce could have provided the answer to that question.
William's attitude and knowledge made him a liability.
Is that angry young man going to cooperate any more than his brother did?
It is, because, like I said, in just a second, it's going to go to a real show. And sometimes I'm like, my brain's confused of like, okay, it must be the show. And I'm like, oh, wait, no, this is just the graphics.
People need reassurance.
Graphics are fucking amazing.
You're the man who could win them over. Let me handle Joyce.
But watch, I'll go down here and I'll make a choice. And then that choice is going to play out in an episode. It ain't no, like, 5-minute episode. It's, like, straight, like, 30 minutes.
Don't even twitch.
Like, it's a real, real TV episode. And they're all in it.
And here
cool.
You are.
I had to see the lifestyles of the sick and traitorous up close and personal.
Ooh.
And it was such a nice invitation.
What?
How do you want to deal with this, Paul?
I gave him the VIP treatment and everything. How do I want to deal with this? Well, who brought the lube?
I could reach Jack and make him see reason. Or I could let Hatch deal with him so nothing would distract me from leading Monarch.
Personal.
Up into the past. I tried to change things. I once trusted Jack more than anybody. It was my only chance to make him understand the truth.
The fuck do you mean nobody got a look at the shooter?
But without me there to give the speech, my empire would start to crumble like a house of cards.
Okay.
Then with hope comes miscalculation, and as you die one way, Mr. Joyce will miscalculation come
but my old friend would be a lost cause. Dead and buried along with the rest of my past.
Tonight is a celebration in the face of darkness. Tonight we celebrate because I promise to you that we are prepared.
Monarch would grow stronger with my presence.
The
plan would go forward as intended.
What do you think, Joe? Out of the two, I'd pick the first one, the personal, where I sit down and talk to the dude. Oh, man. I'm gonna let Monarch fend for itself for a little bit, huh? Hey.
Martin, I'm afraid you're gonna have to cover for me at the speech tonight.
He's like, you gonna pay me overtime?
Yeah.
Like, fuck. I was hoping to fucking have some shrimp tonight. What'd he see? Show me what he saw.
Seen where this leads.
Fuck, they never show me what he saw.
The end of time, and I've escaped it. All the way to 1999, when it all started. I've tried to change things, but by trying, I only made them happen in the first place.
What do you mean? Tell me more. Oh, only 53% agreed with my decision. All right, well, see what happens.
Time is breaking down. Monarch has been preparing for it.
This was episode one.
It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. Well, let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You gonna go?
Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
What do you want?
I want a statement.
Our group took things too far. Things got very violent. And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport. Find him.
Step away!
This shit was good. I mean, the game's okay, but...
No.
Great.
He's gone.
We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous.
It's almost like 52%, but it's just a little bit off with it being 53. It's almost half, but there's probably some illegal voters in there, you know what I'm saying? It's 2020 coming up. Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm actually excited for this.
Breathe.
One of those stupid ass legal voters. That thing probably would have been 99.9% if it wasn't for illegal voting. Who's this guy? Oh, it's the main dude. He's fucked up, dude. That time travel shit took it out of him.
The treatments, they're losing their effectiveness.
You're fine.
No, I need to work on something new.
You should enjoy yourself tonight. You work too much as it is.
I've been running tests on the temporal anomalies. I think it could be happening soon.
I've seen when it happens.
At least consider that maybe you misinterpreted something.
Jack knows where William's machine is. I have to go talk to him.
Hey?
Martin can handle my speech.
Martin.
Sophia. Thank you.
I think Martin's gonna get shot. I hope not. He's a good actor.
You haven't touched your drink.
I'm not really into drinking a lot, I guess. Oh. Rough day?
Yeah.
I think that's a dude's wife who got caught, I think. No, it might not be, though.
In my day? I do.
Uh-huh. He's drinking, and that girl was pregnant.
Some internal affairs.
Internal affairs. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're just gonna leave me hanging?
Well, yeah, it's internal.
Charlie.
Okay.
I
helped catch a traitor today.
Oh!
Traitor? Was that what all that commotion was about?
Yep.
Ooh.
Who was it?
I mean,
We're gonna find out if it was her husband?
Who was it?
Yeah.
Who was it?
I can't,
What?
I am not at liberty to discuss this.
Well, you just brought it up. It's like, Monarch drama.
Yeah.
What?
Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to leave you hanging on that one. For real, this time.
I just thought maybe you'd wanna share it with me. All right, I'm gonna use the restroom, so I'll leave you hanging here. For real.
Okay.
Go mingle. Yeah. Drink a little.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, you would have put out for that one. I wonder if that's her husband. That'd be crazy if that was her husband who just got like wrapped up in that shit and caught. I think that's her husband, the traitor. Not. Oh shit.
Martin, I need your help. He listens to you. Paul.
Is that so?
I think we're in trouble, and he doesn't see it. He refuses to.
I can't imagine why.
I know you and I haven't always seen eye to eye, but I know you care about Monarch. You care about what happens. And if we are reaching zero state, something has to be done.
And what is it we could do?
You know what we could do.
Truth is, Sophia, it's not really a matter of whether or not Paul will listen to me. It's that I won't listen to you.
Oh!
I find your approach to matters rather counterproductive. Filling Paul's head with your constant alarmism, distracting him with petty doomsday scenarios. I mean, if I'm being honest, I rue that day he gave you a modicum of function in this company. Because you said, I care about Monarch. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to prepare for my speech.
Damn!
What is it that you're so threatened by, Martin?
I look threatened to you?
Back the hell off.
We have control of the presentation.
I'm playing just on like a like a 55-inch flat screen TV. It's only 1080p. I could have the 4K TV, but why the hell? I'm so close, and you guys don't get to see it because it's on Twitch, and I'm not a partner yet, so you guys don't get really quality shit. You can only get 720, really.
Hey, you're Crocker, right? Hey, Crocker! Crocker! I really need to take a shit. Fuck, come on, Crocker! Crocker! Come on, Crocker!
Oh my god.
Over there.
Where?
The woman with the necklace. Mm. My money is on that.
Mm-hmm. It's a pretty good choice, yeah. But I'm gonna have to go with Ryan Gosling down there talking with George Clooney. Wearing his nice cufflinks, chatting about stocks.
Yeah.
Wow.
She's going for it. No. Bam! Oh.
No.
Told ya.
Why am I losing
you owe me
so
a sword.
Bad? I don't think I can drink.
Drink.
I don't think
no,
I can.
No, rules are rules.
Rules are rules.
Rules are fucking rules. You owe me another sword.
All right.
Okay.
The problem with streaming in 1080, Joe, is to stream in, like, actually true 1080 for you guys to see it. I need to have a bitrate of at least 5,000 or more. To actually be able to get that quality to you guys, and if I'm streaming at 5,000, then
thank you.
That's not helping nobody.
I wasn't losing so bad.
Once I'm a partner, if I ever get that cool, then I'll be able to stream at 1080. I can stream at 1080p 30 frames. 1080p 30 frames. I used to stream at, but I actually enjoy the 60 frame. I can't get 1080p 60 frame. It's not my computer. I just can't get it to you guys without it like lagging and buffering, and Burke. No one wants a lag and buffer.
Crocker, hey buddy, hey.
Burke, if I have to come in there, you're gonna fucking regret it.
Now on YouTube, if you stream it on YouTube, you can do it, but on Twitch, I can't get 1080p 60 frames without upping my bitrate.
All I'm asking is please let me take a fucking shit.
Go to the back wall.
Oh, fuck, thank you, man. Thank you so much. Come on. Oh, man. Thank you.
Shut up. Back up slowly.
Yeah.
Pussy. How is your bitrate? How high was your bitrate when you were streaming 1080p at 60 frames, Joe? I can stream at 1080p 60 frames. I could click it on right now. It's just...
I'm really excited about going in the first place.
Okay, where'd you go?
If I'm doing it at 2500 bits, it doesn't matter. You guys are just gonna get blurred, and it's gonna artifact, and it gets all blurry when shit moves fast. I don't want that.
Yeah, that's exactly what it looks like.
Hey, where are we? Are we even allowed to be out here?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah, you can stream that stuff, but I just don't get the bandwidth. And
what would you have been doing tonight if we didn't go?
What, if I hadn't gone to the party with you?
Yeah.
Well, I would have canceled all my other really important plans.
Ah.
And I would have gone back to work.
I think maybe you work a little too much.
Yes.
But I guess.
Well, no, I mean, I it doesn't feel like work. You know, I like being wired in.
Yeah.
Makes me feel.
Yeah, go see.
Connected.
Let's see what you were doing.
You work all the time. In fact, you're there most of the time I'm there. So, do you think you work too much?
My dual PC stream, so I'm not even playing any of this off this computer. It's completely dedicated.
Hold me right there! Shit. You little fuck! Hey!
That what?
All you had to do was let me in that perimeter lab.
You turned on Monarch. What was I supposed to do? You have no idea what's going on, do you?
I need to get in that lab. There's something in there that I need.
The lifeboat protocol. You work with Beth Wilder. I've seen you before.
You know her?
She's the reason I'm here.
Oh. Hey, you're getting set up, G.
Gun still necessary?
Yeah. Come on, hurry up.
You're a very kind person.
$4,400.
It's right up here.
But and 4,500 is the minimum that it like says, but really you want 6,000 somewhere in there for 1080 at 60 frames.
Right.
Like I said, I can do that. I did a lot of research and
yes, you guys can't do this.
There's a lot of viewers that can only get up to 2,500. After 2,500, you're just the viewers just like start dropping off. And someone goes to your page and it's buffering, dude. They leave it, dude. They ain't coming back. Let's say friends or family. So.
Is this it?
Yeah. But right now, I'm Like everything that is being played is actually in 1080 and stuff, but then it's just condensed down to a 720 frame. Just so I can get the 60 frames as smooth, as clean. I keep the bitrate down low. I don't know. Like, shit, I have an upload speed of like 300. I have gigabit and shit, so I'm like... The fuck is that? The fuck was that?
Cronon disrupted life form. Extremely hostile.
What is it?
Life form.
It's Dr. Kim.
The fuck? Built this room just to sit with you. Cost me $10,000. What do you think of it?
The second machine. Where is it?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Eyes! I knew I should have spent more money on this room.
I've been to the past.
That's a Men in Black room for sure.
I've tried to change things. Undo mistakes. Only to find there's no changing the inevitable. Time is just one closed loop. No matter what I do, you and I, we always end up here. And no matter what I do, time ends.
I think you've lost your fucking mind.
My mind is intact, I assure you. My memory, however, it's stretched. Like I've seen too much. All of it blending into one. Apart from a few fragments of memories, one in particular. You and I were 11 or 12 years old when we found that vagrant. Remember? And when I arrived at the pass, that was the first thing I tried to change. I went to the roof. I tried to talk him down, but my presence startled him and he fell, same as before. Anything I try to change, it just triggers the same event, and we keep seeing that body. Because we were meant to. I'm not turning my back on the human race at this point. They're a necessary sacrifice.
Is that what Will was? Necessary sacrifice?
Will refused to believe the inevitability of what was coming. And he became an obstacle.
Answer me this question, Paul. In everything you've seen, do I stop before you're dead?
When you're ready to cooperate, I'll be here.
I knew I should have spent more money on the room. It's the one camera. I should have had three cameras. Damn it. Yeah, I was like, what the hell is up with the corner of your mouth, dude? I'm glad you said it, too. I was like, what the hell is that on your lip, bro?
He was my mentor from college and then here to Monarch. I was in a bad place, and he kind of turned me around.
Got it. Sort of. I mean, it's a ghost file. It's remnant of mass deletion. Somebody was here. We got, Cronin field regulator.
Wait, hold on. Holy shit, this is Dr. Amaral's report.
What is it?
The stutters, they're increasing in frequency.
What's a stutter?
The more frequent the stutters, the more indicative of a fracture.
Okay, and what's a fracture?
Of time.
Dumbass.
State, it stops, and it doesn't start back up.
And the LiPo protocol could save us.
I have no idea. But the Cronin field regulator, it is the core of Monarch's time tech. Everything is based upon it. And it has something to do with the lifeboat.
Oh.
We have to go.
Wait.
No. This way. Turn.
What about that dude who's in the...
No, don't. You'll end up like her.
Fiona.
The lab is stutter-proof. Stay here.
That's a stutter? Where are you going?
There are Cronin harnesses up here. We need them.
Like, think of all the things. Whoa. What, are you gonna throw that tack in her dome? Ghostbusters. I've seen their power packs.
put one of those on!
How many bolts you got in that pistol?
Charlie! Charlie! Fuck! Shit. Fuck. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Go this way!
How'd she get out? Why didn't he need that vest? Why the hell? What the hell? That vest thing was kind of stupid. Stormtroopers. End of episode 2. Alright. That's the end of episode 2. We're going to make a trip to the exit game. And we will do episode 3 tomorrow. Let's see. Go ahead and go play a little bit of Mech Warrior. Let's go play a little bit of Mech Warrior.